Seen so much activity from a thunderstorm around here. Gosh. Oh, that was cool. Whoa. Gosh, dude, I could sit out here and watch this forever. So we got that one over there, and then to my left, well, to the north, we got this one. Not quite as active, but there's still some lightning over there. This one is like, gosh, look at that. It's funny because then you look up, blue sky. Blue sky, turning around back behind me. Sunset. There's the one to the north. And there's the one to the east. It's funny, I'm just like sitting in a pocket of blue sky. That thing is so active, I've never seen one like that. Well, after 10 p.m. on the 22nd of June, Boise, Idaho. Well, I live in Meridian, but the storm's probably over Boise. That's why I say that. One thing kind of noticing that I should probably note is that a lot of times when there's some big flashes, my screen seems to glitch out, like interference. So I'll have to look for that on playback, or if it's just fouling up the screen of my device or not. Oh, that was a good one. Gosh, that thing is crazy. Apologize for the sniffling all the time. My allergies are killing me. It's not just there, it's like over here too, and it's like that whole just big wall.